So beautiful morning for Rise and Shine right here and right now. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's march it out. And let's do a step touch side to side. Let's start with step touch. As usual, warm up before the core and cardio. Lift your arms up. 4, 3, 2 more. And one more time. Exhale. Now reach across. 4, 3, and 2 more. And one more time. Perfect. So now put your arms down. 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Now here, up and down the knees. Right on. 4, 3, 2, and 1 more time. Excellent. Now here, up and down. 4, 3, 2, and 1 more time. Excellent. Now here on the side. Oh, you got the morning. 4, 3, 2, and 1 more time. Now put one foot forward, one foot back, and roll the shoulders and arms. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And let's see a good morning. And one more time. And let's switch sides, other side. And your other foot forward, 4, and 3, and 2, and 1 more time. Very good. Now start without cardio. Light cardio is doing good for you. Try forward and back. Forward and back. And just keep going. For 5 more repetitions. 5, 4, 4, forward, back. 3 more. 3, forward, and back. Couple more. Forward. Back. One more time. Forward. And back. And right here, dump and ducks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And again, listen again. Run forward and go back. And again, up 1, 5 reps like this. 5, forward, go back. 4, forward, back. 3 more. 3, forward, back. 2 more. 2, forward, and back. And again, forward, and back. And one more time. Going forward, and go back. Now back to your jumping jacks. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's walk forward. And run back. Forward. Run back. 5 more reps. 5. Go back. 4. 4. Go back. 3 more. 3. Go back. 2 more. 2. Go back. And 1 more time. Go back. 1 more. more time, one more time. Forward. And back. All right, now skip rope. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And again, let's do it again. Walk forward. Run back. Hop forward. Run back. 5 more reps again. 5. Go back. 4 more. 4. Run back. Yes. 3. 2 more. 2. Go back. And 1 more time. 1. Go back. Now again, ski rope. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. This is beautiful, like cardio. Now bring your mat down on the floor. Let's get ready for the core. Right here, right now, put your hands down, right here, with your shoulders and toes. Perfect. Keep going. 5 more reps. 5. 4 more. 4. And 3 more. 3. Now here, bend your knees. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 1. Excellent. See back, relax. Not for a long time. Coming up, grab your weights and let's lift them right here. Down, lift them, and onto the side. Very good. 5 more lifts on each side. 5. 4 more. 4. And 3, 2 more, 2, good, and 1 more time, 1, perfect, now you're here, lift to the side, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 more time. 1. Other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Put your weights down. Again, don't forget about your water. Small sips as usual. Get down, hands down again. We're getting the side of the shoulders and toes. Perfect. and get going. Five more. Five. Four more. Four. Three. Three. Two. And do the last one. Last one. One. And now bend your knees. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Four. Three, two, and one. Excellent. Sit back, relax, and coming up. And again, grab your weights, feet apart, and let's do this. Lift. And seven more. Seven. Six. Four. Five more. Five. Four more. Four. And last. Three. Two more. Two. And one more time. One. Very good. Perfect. Now let's lift to the sides. You can do this. Five. Keep your balance. Four. Three. Two. And one more. One. Other side. And again, five here. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one more time, one. Excellent. Put those weights down, and you're here. Let's get into my favorite scrolls right here. Open and close. Come on, baby. Eight. Seven. And six. Five. Four. Four. Three. Two. And one more time. One. Excellent. And now you're here. Lifting your legs. And you're going to lift the upper part only. And extend. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Perfect. Four. And three more. Three. Two. And one more time. One. And coming up. Grab your weights. And right here, my favorite squats. Alright, let's get down. Bound to the ground. And a kick. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one more time. One. Wonderful. Now you're here. Just bend side to side. Five. Go as long as your body allows. You. Four. Three. Two more. Two. and one. Very good. Excellent. Put your weights down. Again, don't forget your water, small sips. Let's do this again. Open and close right here. Let's go. We got this. 2, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. Perfect. 4, 3, 2. And last one. Nice. Now get down on your back and again. Lift. And exit. And again, I want 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Perfect. And maybe one more. And let's come up. Okay. Again, back to our squats. All right. Get your weights. Let's get going. Bottom to the ground. Get down. And kick 8, 7, and 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and one more. 1. Now here, bend to the sides. 7, and 6 more. 6, 5, 4 more, 4, and 3. 2, and maybe give me one more time. 1. Put your weights down. Grab your water, small sips. And let's get on the fours. Right here. Let's sit back. And slide forward and lift. And 5 reps like this. 5, 4, and 3 more. 3. Couple more. 2. Excellent. And one more time. 1. Very good. Very nice. Now get on your belly. Right here. Open and close. 5. 1, and 3, 2 more, 2, and 1. 1, now here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit back, relax, and not for a long time, one up. And grab your weights. Alright, let's work your arms only. Lift them up and front. 5 reps. 5. To the sides and front. 4, 3, 2 more. 2. And last one. 1. Alright, so now here, stepping to the sides. And I want 5 of these. 5, 4, and 3 more. 3, 2, and last one. 1. That's excellent. Push your weight down again. Grab the water. And let's go. And then sit here. Sit back and slide forward. And let's do this. Five. Four. Three. Two. And last one. One. Excellent. Now get down on your belly and open the glutes. Eight, seven, six, five, and four. Three, two, and one. And here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Beautiful. Sit back and relax. Not for a long time. Come up and lift your weights. Let's do this. All right, look to the sides, to the front. Come on, five. Four, three, two, nice, and one more time, one. Now let's step to the sides, reach here. And let's do this for 5 reps. Five. Four. And three more. Three. And two. And last one. Put your weights down, and right here, let's get down on your side, right here. Put your toes forward, and your leg forward, and let's do the circle right away. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, another way. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice, now flop your feet. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and kick. Keep kicking for 5 more reps. Five, four, three, two, and last one, we got this. One, perfect. All right, now let's do it on the other side, quick. Let's change, toes forward, your feet forward, foot, one foot. Draw the circles, okay. 5 more circles, five, four, three, two, one, another way. For five, four, three, two, and one. That's nice. Now clap your feet for five, four, three, two, one, and kick. I love those kicks. 5 reps, five, four, three, two, and one more time. One. Perfect. Now you're here, coming up, right here with your glutes. And let's go up and down. Five, four, three, two, and one. Perfect. Now, other side. And feel lifting. Five reps. Five, four, three, two, and one. Perfect. Now you're here, put your feet apart and touch your toes. Five reps. Here, five, four, three, two, one. Nice. And one more time. One. Beautiful job. Now let's do it all over again. On each side. Again, toes down and back to circles. And I want five more circles to the side. Five, four, three, two, one, another way. We got this. Five, four, three, two, one, and clap your feet. Five, four, three, two, one, kick forward and back. Again, that's only five. Five, four, three, two, and one more time, one more time. One. I love this. Oh, that's perfect. Now let's do it on the other side, right here. Circles, back to circles. Again, one, five of them, five, four, three, two, one, another way. We're five, four, three, two, and one more one. And clap your feet. Five, four, three, two, and one. And keep floating back. It's five reps. Five, four, three, two, and last one. One. Perfect. And again, right here, lift your glutes and rest your hips. Five reps. Five, four, three, two, and one. Other side. And five, four, three, two, and one. And feet apart, touch your toes. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, that's good. That's great. Now here, lift your legs up and roll your ankles. It feels so good. It feels so nice. Drop your one leg down and keep your other leg up. Oh, that's awesome. Hold, you can close your eyes, feel that stretch at the back. Now bend your knee in here, walking side to side, dropping your arms and knees to the sides. And let's do the other side. Lift your foot and drop right here. Oh, that's awesome. Now bend your knee, and again, we're walking side to side. And again, drop your arms and knees to the sides. And now let's turn the side and stretch your quad. And of course, stretch your hamstring right here. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Stretching your quadricep, the front of your leg. And don't forget about the back of your leg. Oh, that's nice. Let's stand up and do the cat cow. For three and two. And one, and step one for forward, one for back. It's going to be a great day, every day. Make it a great day. It is a great day. Every day is great. Every day is gift. Every day is awesome. Stretch and stretch. Ooh,
roll your shoulders. And of course, I have this card for you. And it's an interesting card because I didn't know how to do some of it. I have no clue, but I try in my life.